Hey guys, it's Vinny here, and I'm back. I had to delete some stuff off of my camera, so I'm gonna have to redo this. So this is my first vlog I've ever done on this channel. I probably won't be making a vlog channel, so it's just gonna be on the same channel. So I won't be doing vlogs very often. It's usually like in the summer or something. But I'm going to be going to Arizona, so I just got my charge. You know what, actually, I'm just gonna bring one. So I'm gonna bring this one instead. I'll just leave that one here. But I'm gonna go with necessities. So let's go. Sorry if I'm covering the camera. Not used to this, so.
Hello.
Okay, so so we're gonna get my necessities. So I'll put you guys like right here. So I got my face wash and toothpaste. This is my night face wash. And this is my toothbrush. And then I got my conditioner and body wash. I know, I don't even think I have any samples in here. Oh wait, I do have her a body wash, but it's not, probably gonna not last me until over a week, so. Yeah, so wet. So I got my shaving cream, my shaver, and then my shampoo. All right. Now we're gonna take all this stuff back to my room and pack it in my bag. Okay. As you can tell, I'm not good with filming, so. Because I'm not used to doing this. Okay, well, that's just gonna have to wait. Okay, so. I just put my stuff in there. As you can see. Alright. Come back in my bathroom. get the rest of my stuff. They're so wet. And I don't want to really get my shirt wet, but and I have to. This is an awkward angle. So that's that. So I got my pillow, got my necessities in here. I think I pretty much have everything in my blanket. So I'm gonna put that stuff out there for him to take out. But I'm gonna keep my pillow and blanket in the old purse because I wanna keep that with me. Hello. Okay. So I'm gonna keep that stuff with me. I think I pretty much got everything. I'm hoping I do. So pretty much done. I'm just gonna do a little bit of makeup and then probably will fall asleep soon, so not now, but I'm just gonna be doing a little bit of mascara and brows. Other than that, not too much. So I'm gonna use the Colossal from Maybelline. Coat those lashes. Cause I look really bad right now. I just looked that way, but I mean to look that way. But I forgot to curl them, so too late now. And I've poked myself. Great. And of course to get mascara in my hair. It's fine. Alright. Now time for brows. I would do a lot more than this, but I decided just to put brows and mascara on today, so I'm gonna close the door. Okay, we're back. Okay. And then I'm just gonna put lip balm on. That's all I'm gonna do today. You know what? I'm gonna put a little bit of highlighter on because that's what I wore today. But it came off because I'm an oily person. So I'm gonna be using the Wet n Wild kind of like highlight stick. Now I'm gonna like spread it out a little bit. And of course my mirror moves. I die for you, that's easy to take. We have a list of people that we would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room, but it doesn't. Okay. I think I got that highlight on now. You probably can't see the highlight. You can see it on my nose, but you can't really see it here. It's probably because I don't have any face makeup on. That looks better when it's with foundation and stuff. So yeah, I'm not going to brush my hair, even though it looks really bad right now, because I heard that you're not supposed to brush wet hair, so... I think I'm going to put a little bit of white in the corners so it looks better. So I'm going to push that back a little. I don't think you guys can still see me. There we go. That's a better angle. So I'm going to use my Claire's palette because that's the one that I use for my inner corners. So I'm going to use that shade. Put in my inner corners. Like a really pretty like highlight, and that's what I used to do before I actually got a better highlighter. I'd use this eyeshadow as highlighter, not even joking. If you guys saw like my old like pictures and stuff, you could tell that I would use that as a highlight on like my nose, and I didn't really use it for inner corners. It was just a thing. I'm gonna actually put a little bit of that powder highlight because it's not best, but I'm gonna use a different brush for that because see that highlight. That's how glimmering it is. Okay. I'm gonna put a little bit more mascara on, but a different mascara, because these lashes don't look very good. So I'm gonna use my Maybelline Great Lash. I hate when this mirror like falls over. It's so annoying. I just want some lift to my lashes, so this mirror's getting like the crap out of me. Oh no. Just blend it into a brow. So my brow might be a little black. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm gonna leave now.
Okay, to go get her?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know how long we'll be, but hopefully it won't be that long. It's your song.
No, 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 no. Half of my heart is in the bed. No, 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 no.
That's my stepdad, everybody.
Your stepdad lives.
But yeah, he's gonna go pick up my mom right now. So.
I hear you!
Okay, now that we got some lift on my lashes,
I'm gonna try to blend that mascara in with my brows, even though it's not that color.
It got on me, so I probably could take like a...
I probably will be taking a makeup wipe to get rid of that because it looks awful.
So I'm just gonna be using these by Quate. So. Oh, I gotta pack these makeup wipes actually because I don't have any right now for my makeup, so probably will take these with. Put them in my bag. Oh shoot. It's not working. Okay, I think I got it pretty much off. Like, it looks better than it did. So I'll show you what it looks like. Maybe I should brush it, because it is kind of, like, gross. And I want it on this side, but it's not working. So I'm actually going to... This hairbrush hurts. I would use my wet hairbrush, but it's in my stuff right now and I don't want to take it out, so. Literally, this is how gnarly it is. I'm just gonna kind of brush it like that, and I'm just gonna sweep it over. Now it looks a lot better. My hair looks decent now. Okay, so now that we got that done, I'm probably gonna put my makeup wipes away in a minute. It's like pretty dark in here, so sorry if the lighting's terrible. Ah, had some light. So, I honestly don't even know what to do anymore because I'm bored as heck. So, now that he's gone, I honestly don't know what I should do because my mom doesn't get home till like about 8:30. But sometimes it does take her a little bit longer, but I think if she already got my charger and stuff and she doesn't really need anything from Walmart, she usually gets home pretty early. But I don't know, since we have a trip going on, she might need some last minute things. So, and if you keep on hearing a dog, it's because of Emma. So I don't know even know what to expect on the trip. Like, I don't even know. Oh, and if you guys are wondering, like, how long is this gonna be, I'm going to upload this first vlog for Arizona, and then tomorrow, when we get to the hotel, I will film. So, if you guys want to see that, let me know. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing vlogs throughout the week of my Arizona trip, but I'm not gonna show you, like, the whole drive, because that would be pretty boring. So I'm just gonna be showing this half, and then I'll do the other half tomorrow. So, yeah, and I probably can't film until I get to the hotel and actually have, like Wi-Fi, because I have very bad Wi-Fi on my phone, even though I do have airtime, like, for my phone and stuff. But it just really depends on the Wi-Fi. So I'll try to get a video in tomorrow, so, but if I don't, I'm really sorry. So I'm gonna cut this now, because I don't really want to film my mom, and I don't think she would want to be filmed. But my stepdad doesn't really care, because he's used to it. But okay, let's stop rambling and end this video, Savannah. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys probably tomorrow, like I said. And I told you guys I wouldn't get a video up for tomorrow, but it probably won't be uploaded until Saturday. And then I'll make another one for Saturday, and then it'll go up Sunday, and then you get the whole memo thing, but it just depends. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.